Myth number 1.237.
The reason students attend community college is because they couldn't get into a university.
I think that's a lie.
That's not true at all. I could definitely get into a big university.
Let me think about that. I am definitely not here because I can't get into university.
I think that's a myth.
The community college fit my schedule much better than a university schedule would.
I was going to university first and then I came here.
I did get into university.
But I chose to come here.
But I chose to come to CWI.
But I chose not to go there.
It's closer to where I live, it's cheaper, and if the classes are going to be equivalent, it just, to me, it makes sense.
No, this is the only place I applied to.
CWI is half the tuition, same classes, they all transfer, and I didn't want to go into a classroom with 300 people. Here, you get 50 people, you get one-on-one time with your teachers, so it makes it a lot easier to learn and understand everything.
The reason students attend community college is because they couldn't get into a university.
That's a bunch of malarkey.
I am
CWI.